YouTubers, here we go again. We have another special Amazon Prime unboxing to do. You guys can check them out. My affiliate link will be down below. Click on that, see what other goodies they have to offer besides this item. And if you like this item, add it to your cart now and check out. Hopefully you guys had a good day. Everybody is safe. And let's see what they sent us. Got here. Ooh. Coming from We Like It. Alright. Interesting name. We Like It. 10.1 inch tablet. We Like It. Android 11. HD. 1280 by 800. 5 megapixel front. 8 megapixel rear. AX Wi-Fi-6, I guess that's a new one. 3 gigabytes of RAM, 32 gigabytes of ROM, 6000 mAh, Android 11, touch panel is glass plus glass TP. That's all the good stuff you get. Oh, stylus pen. So We Like It. Thank you guys for sending me this unit. And YouTubers, click the link down below and see what other goodies they have. But these are good for like security cameras, watching movies, you know the deals. Definitely check them out now. They got Black Friday deals going on now. Cyber Monday deals also, so definitely take advantage of the sale. Get a couple. Be a nice little stocking stuffers or a gift to somebody. We're in prime time season now. Now's the time to shop, guys. Santa Claus will be here shortly. Alright, so this is what we get. Looks pretty good presentation so far. Oops. Stay. Here we go. Okay. So right here. And we'll stay. Here we go. Garbage on that. We got the USB plug. Power adapter. So hopefully it's charged. USB. Good travel size to take on the road. Or at school. Sorry about that. Someone was at the door. Here is the USB cable. Probably type C. One of them types, one of them. I'm not sure which one, but it's all good. There we go. And pretty long size cord. Now here is a feature presentation. Bam. Fall. Oh, here we go. We got some stuff at the bottom. Nice stylus pen. You can see it. Got a loop key to loop it on your keychain or whatnot. Got the manual. Tablet 10. And, oh, sweet. Protected, case. I'm not going to need it because I'm not going to take it out of my house. I'm going to use it for my security cameras. So we like it. We like it. There we go. A nice color. And there you got the let it breathe. I'm very careful with my gadgets. Here's a camera. Super lightweight too. Here is the good stuff. I got a T-flash. And then USB goes there. A little smudgy already. I think these are the speakers. top buttons. It's super lightweight. Let's power it on. Android. Here we go. Maybe this could see it better. Takes a few. Some had to enter my information, like Google stuff, all that good stuff. It's a nice size screen, though. All right, let me enter this. I'll be right. All right, guys. Here's the camera of the front. That's gonna ask you to Wi-Fi. Then it's gonna load up to this screen. So it's just getting it ready, all the apps and all that good stuff. I am connected to my Wi-Fi. So this is going to take a few minutes, probably like 3 minutes or no less than 5 minutes. Be right back. And here we go. Got it all set up now. It's just transferring some of my files and stuff like that. So that might take a while. So that's why I'm on the YouTube. So you're going to just watch one of my videos to show you how the at least video looks. Like I said, it's easy to set up. Great table, tablet. This is on a stand right now, so but really cool touch pen, works amazing. I'll go like that. Here we go. And then sounds pretty good too. There we go. Alright, that looks really good. Close that out. Come on. Here we go. Sometimes you gotta use your fingers. There's a lot of good stuff. Like I said, it's easy to do. Storage, 23% used. Share's going to drop once I install my apps. Everything, because this will be my second, third tablet that I'm going to use. This is the F21. So, looking good. Everything runs perfectly smooth. You get your horoscope in, all the good Google stories. And yeah, we got Google Assistant, so that should work with the voice. Hey Google. It's gonna be, hey Google. Hey Google. Open YouTube. Should do that in a second. Maybe it's still uploading and updating all this stuff. I'll just go back out of that. There we go. But yeah, great response for touch settings. I gotta go. I think you can have dark mode. Dark theme. Definitely turn on now. There we go. Okay, there we go, a lot better. So now we got dark mode on, and then everything is good to go. They should be in dark too, so. Like I said, check them out, guys, if you're in the market for a new tablet or a backup one. We got the, like I said, Holiday Rush is coming on now. Start looking, check out the Black Friday sales deals and Cyber Monday deals. So, check them out, we like it. Amazon, link down below. Take it easy. Be safe.